हेलो फ्रेंड, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन एपरेटस ड्यू पॉइंट टेम्परेचर। सो व्हाट इज दिस? इट इज द टेम्परेचर एट विच कूलिंग एंड डिह्यूमिडिफिकेशन लाइन इंटरसेक्ट विथ सेचुरेशन कर्व। सो यू कैन सी हियर, दिस इज ए साइकोमेट्री चार्ट एंड दिस लाइन इज ए स्पेसिफिक ह्यूमिडिटी लाइन एंड दिस लाइन इज डीवीटी, दैट मीन्स ड्राई बल्ब टेम्परेचर लाइन, and this is saturation curve. Sorry, this one. This is the saturation curve. So, apart as dew point, it is the temperature at which cooling and dehumidification line. So, in this way, temperature are decreasing. So, that means is going to be cool. And if you are going to downward, then is dehumidification. So is given is temperature at which cooling and dehumidification line intersects with saturation curve, and this line is intersect with saturation curve, and that point is called apparatus dew point temperature. So now I am going to write bypass factor for ADP. So you can write, I am already explained what is bypass factor. Bypass factor, it is the ratio of difference between surface mean coil temperature minus air outlet temperature to difference between surface mean temperature to entering temperature of air. So you can write T2 minus TADP divided by T1 minus TADP. In same way, you can write in term of enthalpy. So you know that HCP is delta T. So in this way, you can write H2 minus HADP divided by H1 minus HADP. In term of, you can write a specific humidity. So you can same, you can write WT minus WADP divided by W1 minus WADP. WADP is a apparatus dew point temperature. Thank you.